up, people? So I lost about an hour and a half of, like, playing the game. So, yeah, due to, you know, operator error. But anyways, we're back doing this. Woo-woo.
That's interesting. So, it's a test of strength, then.
Ha! Knew that would get you interested. Yeah, sure, you can consider it a test. You can also find some rare materials in there. I've never been inside myself, but it sure brings a lot of people to my forge.
Yeah.
Good to see you. By Westmarch and a guaranteed fair trading ground. If you wish to buy or sell, we will gladly aid you for the smallest of fees.
It can't hurt to look.
New goods arrive all the time. We have the finest goods the world over. Thank you for your visit.
Adventurer, over here. I think I have a few wares more suited to your skill set. I saw you leaving Winton's place. Perfectly fine if you're looking for jewels and that sort of thing, but I know there's more to being an adventurer than that. I'll trade you for any silver hilts, the coin of the Honorable Knights of Westmarch. Do good around here, earn a few, and your renown will foot the bill with me.
Hilts, eh? I'll keep that in mind.
If you're interested in browsing what I have available, come find me at the Immortals Overlook. Until then.
I should check on Kane. Hopefully he has learned more about the stones. discipline, remember?
Ha ha, yes. Your reputation precedes you, friend. Honor is hard won, and just deeds are rewarded.
Was your research? Have you found anything to help us destroy the shards?
In fact, I've made quite a breakthrough. Poring through some of these ancient texts, I uncovered a man who knew more about the World Stone than anyone. One of the original Herodrim, named Zoltan Kool. My ancestor, Jared Kane, documented his experiences with the man quite well. It seems Kool would experiment with soul stones in his spare time.
Soul stones?
Yes, powerful artifacts intended to house the spirits of the prime evils. Apparently they too were shards of the World Stone, but only Zoltan Kool knew of their construction. In the end, he was killed by his Herodric brothers. Accounts differ as to how, but it is clear the Haradrim made quite an effort to expunge his knowledge from the world.
Searching the world over for traces of a man who died centuries ago is no small feat. I don't even know what he looks like.
The task is arduous indeed. Fortunately, the Haradrim's purge was not as thorough as they believed. I was able to unearth a few records that may help us. There's even a drawing of Kul, if you're curious. Sultan Kul's paranoia may benefit us. It seems he hid a number of archives throughout the world. My research shows at least one of his libraries survived, buried beneath the sands of the Shasar Sea.
That's beyond Chaldeum.
Yes, it's quite the journey. In order to reach Shasar, you're going to need to book passage on a ship. Take that letter there on the table and bring it to the captain in the Wolf City Tavern. He'll know what it means.
Well done, Kane. I will make my way there at once. It's grown late. I should hurry to the tavern. For a voyage to the eastern lands, and a friend told me that I might find help in this tavern. Would you know anything about that?
Your friend's a wily one, whoever they are. Yeah, you're in the right place. But the guy you're looking for is outside. Pirates tend to get a little rowdy. Huh? What was that noise? Oh, gods, damn it. If they're starting a fight out there, they better not bring it inside. Well, what are you waiting for? An invitation to the tavern brawl?
Right. I'll take a look. Before the guards arrive, and don't look back.
Letting them walk was a wise move. Pirates like that come and go. Never know when you'll be forced to work with them again. And it's not like the guard would have shown up in a place like this anyways.
They seemed misguided, but harmless. Besides, I'm actually here to find a captain willing to make the journey to the eastern lands. You seem to be the man this letter was intended for.
Letter? Let me see that. I see. So Kane's calling in his favor, eh? That must be important. Where are we headed?
Ever heard of the Shasar Sea?
Of course I have. Didn't realize you had a death wish, though. I don't usually go that far out. But after this little spat, my men and I might need to spend some time outside the city. All right, you have a deal. Meet me at the dock when you're ready and we'll set sail. Something in particular? Have gotten the better end of that one.
Legendary weapons each have their own unique essences. Manipulating that essence is an art known only to a few. Be well, until your path leads you to me again.
Arrival.
We have the finest goods the world over. Thank you for your visit.